And Belvidere residents wrapping up their weekend on a high note with a Buchanan Street Stroll. Community members enjoyed food trucks, small business vendors, and live music. Belvidere neighbors aren't the only ones excited to get back to the community event.
We're able to be out performing for people and bringing music to people's lives. And to us, that's joy in itself to us.
Tonight's fun wraps up in about an hour, but the next Buchanan Street Stroll is set for this Saturday from 5 to 10 p.m.